So get in the car. You can ride it wherever you want. Get inside it and you wanna steal. Oh baby, cause I really don't care where you are. I just wanna be there where you are. And I gotta get one little taste.
Front face lock applied. Hoist it up. Page. Man. Has the arm into a hammer lock since then.
Just warning him, you know, not to get involved. There's no count outs. False count anywhere.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count outs to worry about.
But there is disqualifications. They can't use weapons in this 24-7 title match.
Oh, pressing their foot right into the gut. That's got to hurt.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe.
May's
right now.
Just warning him not to get overexcited.
Power bomb!
A knee right to the back. Oh, they're down. Championship on the line. He kicked out before two.
The referee is
they can't use the stairs. They can't use the stairs.
Count. Looks like our guest official is sleeping on the job. And he tosses him back in now.
Getting the WWE Universe on their feet.
And then delivers a jumping elbow drop.
This is what Captain Slow does.
And a kick out for the challenger. He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting.
He didn't even count. He just brought the stairs into the ring.
You know, a falls count anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really allows you to get creative and take the action to somewhere you have the advantage.
That's certainly one way of looking at what many would characterize as an incredibly dangerous match type.
Low slow count, yeah. Look at this! Just over the ropes again.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
There's actually no regard for your opponent's safety when you toss them to the outside like that.
He'll take things into the ring.
Down they go. And again,
we are seeing. And that just won't get it done.
Oh my God. The worst
I don't like to play serious. Entertainment value. lash, no makeup on, that's my sugar.